The appearance of Lord Sri Ramachandra is celebrated as Ramnavami. Ramnavami falls on the ninth day of waxing fortnight of the month of Chaitra. In Trita Yuga, the Supreme Lord appeared as the son of King Dasharatha as Lord Ramachandra.